Princess Mercedes, where have you been?
You're quite persistent, aren't you, old man?
Wait, Mercedes.
Mother.
Wherever are you off to? With my precious bow.
Frog hunting.
Yes, I see. 'Tis necessary to exterminate those pests that eat the little fairies. But you should leave that task to the soldiers, dear.
I just want to improve my skills with the bow, so I can join you on the battlefield.
Mercedes, I cannot take you along when we battle the Demon Lord.
No! Why not?
Mercedes, you are young. You need to learn this. You mustn't be eager to go to war without even knowing why we are fighting.
So, why are we fighting?
We born from the forest cannot live without Fozons, our source of life.
Melvin!
Fozons are magic elements generated by nature. They are rare outside the forest. Since we have collected them from around the world, we are gifted with prosperity. The Demon Lord has declared war on us so that he may obtain our treasure.
Is that what he wants?
Our greatest treasure, the Cauldron, will give him enormous power.
So, that's why he's attacking?
Mercedes, I shall entrust you with my precious bow. It will be your responsibility to protect the country while I am away.
Yes, Mother. I understand. So, I'll be off hunting now.
Oh, dear. I wonder if that child understood anything I told her.
'Tis a problem. She has no idea of her position and what is expected of her.
Melvin, you are her cousin. She treats you as a brother. Please help her become a good queen.
As you wish. I shall make it my duty to assist Princess Mercedes in any way possible.
Yes! Your Majesty, the Demon Lord has launched an assault. Our soldiers have been pushed back, and some have deserted from the front line.
Our guardian dragon is having trouble dealing with Odin's witch. We have no choice but to retreat. Your Majesty, please issue the command.
The Demon Lord is invading!
What an enormous cipher!
It's been a while, Alpharia. Last time you were unusually shrewd and managed to steal the cauldron away from me.
Demon Lord Odin.
You are beautiful as ever. And yet I regret that I will have to break your perfect neck like stepping on a lily.
I will not give you the cauldron. You will have to take it by force. Yet I cannot allow you to continue your violent and petty ways unpunished.
Say what you will. Your attempts at deception have no effect on me. Observe this blue orb. Behold the might of the Wicked Eye, Baelor. Queen, accept defeat. With this, I will become absolute ruler of the world. Go. Mourn the death of the fairy race.
Princess, please compose yourself.
To what I have to tell you, 'tis very important. Mercedes, you must not look down. Raise your head high and survey the path ahead. You are the next fairy queen. Ringford will soon be in danger. If the magical kettle, the cauldron, if it draws in all the Fozons, our forest and our people cannot live. The land needs a leader. You will need to revive the country and get the cauldron back from the Demon Lord. If you respect my words, you will need to choose the path of royalty over revenge. Be a queen. Tis difficult to place such a burden on one so young. But I know you can do it. Mother believes in you.
Mother!
'Tis my time to go, Mercedes. Oh, dearest Earth, take me. I go back to whence I came. And to the beloved heavens, I will give you my name. I am Alpharia, my true name. Is Fimbul Vedder. This awful winter shall disappear with me.
Forest of Fairies is once a peaceful place with many races lived in tranquility. King of Fire's greatest achievement was to unite everyone as a nation. Our legend will be passed down for eons to come. The great day did not come easily. Queen's greatest obstacle was the tension between the fairies and the dwarves. Between the dwarves' smithing skills invaluable, the queen tried compromise. The fairies bristled at their diplomacy, slowing talks. And when they acquired the magic cauldron, opinions clashed further. Dwarves wanted to use the cauldron's supreme power to the fullest, making the foundation of the nation's might. The fairies opposed to overusing the dangerous cauldron, remembering the dark or the role in the destruction of Valentine. Tension soon flared into war. In the heat of battle, the losing dwarves tried to control the cauldron and caused a magical flood that swept through the forest. Queen ordered all soldiers to rescue everyone, friend or foe, and stood against the cauldron herself. stifling its onset and preventing further damage to land. The war was over, the dwarfs awaiting their apprenticeship, but the queen spoke against it of forgiveness. She gave them citizenship and encouraged them to make peace with the fairies. Touched by her own clemency, the dwarfs pledged allegiance to the queen, and thus did the race of the dwarfs and fairy reconcile. Part of the historical record of Queen Elfara by Matthew, her advisor. The magic arbalist that the blacksmith Perron presented to the queen became a symbol of her protection. An arbalist.
Princess Mercedes, we have so many injured that we have run out of sick beds and medicine. What shall we do?
Well,
Let us open the Southern Imperial Villa and house the wounded there. I shall notify our mages to increase healing potion production. Princess Mercedes, I hope this is adequate.
Yes. So you must be Melvin's Shadow Knight.
Pardon me. I'm not feeling well.
Now, do you think that girl can fulfill her duties as queen in these times of strife?
Her cousin Melvin is quite dependable. He ought to take her place.
Your Majesty, I'm extremely unhappy. In the past, the former queen battled with the dwarves for the cauldron. When we were defeated, we left our forges and became Lilipats. But the dwarves who escaped the fairies joined forces with the Demon Lord and made more weapons to hurt us.
Well, well. Just let me know if there's anything you need.
Your Majesty, I swear by my horn. I will fight to the end for Queen Elfaria.
Thank you.
It has not been long since you lost your mother. Perhaps you need a vacation.
But Melvin, I'm...
Allow me to handle the governmental affairs. The people will be fine.
Are you suggesting that the Queen is a burden?
Absolutely not.
Melvin, the Chief Armorer would like to discuss something with you.
I'll see him immediately. Excuse me, I must be on my way.
So he's controlling the armed forces as he wishes.
Just as Mother said, I cannot do anything.
Queen Mercedes, please control yourself. There's something strange in the air here. Melvin is acting highly suspiciously. His heart burns with ambition, and he seems to be making some kind of plan. He's not showing anything on the surface, but we can't let this continue. Let us speak with the sorcerer who served Queen Elfaria. The famous sorcerer Beldor, who enslaves a dragon and sees the netherworld. 'Tis better to have a dependable expert on our side. I doubt he will cause a rebellion within the land, but who can say? If the country collapses after Queen Elfaria's death, the Demon Lord truly wins. I have heard that Beldor has retreated to a place in the forest. If Queen Mercedes should visit him in the forest, he should be honored to help. listen. I'm running a shop.
Ah! I'm an innocent bystander. I'm just a nice goblin. Just don't ask where my wares came from.
Does Beldor really live here? Ah! Oh no! What should I do?
Belle, what's going on here?
You stupid frog! I dropped my mother's bow!
Now how is that my fault? This pond is full of frogs.
Oh no! I can't find it!
The pond is deep in places. I could dive and look for it. But if I help you, what can you do for me in return?
Well, I won't shoot any more frogs.
I'm wasting my time here.
Hey, wait! I know! I will grant just one wish for you. Will you please find my bow?
Okay, it's a deal.
What a greedy little frog. He probably has some stupid, pointless wish anyway.
Princess Mercedes, what are you doing in this swamp?
Perfect timing. I have been looking for you, my loyal sorcerer Beldor. I have a request for you. I would like to ask for your assistance.
I have a dilemma. I am currently a faithful servant to King Melvin.
Melvin is not king. Make no mistake, I am queen.
No, he shall be the new king very soon. Now come, Belial. Swallow this little queen and make her disappear.
Is this what you lost? Hey! Little help?
I cannot let you return. Please prepare yourself. What the? He's poisoned me. This will have to wait.
Ran off, hey?
Cipher? You're awful. My scales are ruined.
Do you want to continue?
I do not. Lower your weapon. I must obey that sorcerer's commands. If only he were gone, I would be able to enjoy a moment of freedom.
I'm sorry. I didn't know, and I...
Are you showing compassion to a creature that threatened you? Kind-hearted young queen, listen to my warnings. The flames of rebellion are in the flower garden. A mutiny has begun.
It must be Melvin.
You must act now. Otherwise, you cannot turn back.
Hey, wait! What about your promise?
Mother, what should I do?
It's first area completion. Look back at the small.
Queen Mercedes, I'm glad we could meet. I had no idea that Melvin had already convinced the sorcerer to join him.
Your Majesty, this is serious. Melvin has seized political power, and the palace is in disarray. Everyone fears his Shadow Knight, and some have fled.
Please rest assured, everyone here is loyal to you, Your Majesty.
What can I do with so few people, though?
This revolt was a deliberate uprising. Melvin's too shrewd. He must have been planning this back when Queen Elfaria was still alive.
Please stay hopeful, Queen Mercedes. We have captured some of the dissidents, but others have fled. I am certain that others will join our forces.
I've never seen so many fairies.
Half the nobles of Ringford support Melvin, and the other half is undecided. Melvin has occupied the palace and is sending troops to capture the queen.
Though we are few, we are soldiers who are loyal to Queen Alfaria's daughter. It seems that some have locked themselves into a wing of the palace to fight.
Can anyone do anything?
Please, do something!
You are so spoiled. You always assume that somebody will come along to take care of things for you. This will be difficult if you want to be queen. You must take the lead, or no one will follow.
Frog, you're... You're exactly right.
I will return to the palace. Those who will fight alongside me, come on!
Queen Mercedes. The noblemen to the south have joined our cause. They are heading towards the palace as we speak.
Their arrival is imminent.
I'm glad you're safe. I've been hiding since I... Please buy whatever you...
Thank you.
I'm lost in this incredible forest. It must be the fairy forest I've heard about.
Quite the spectacle. You are totally surrounded. 'Tis only a matter of time until your small number of allies have been repelled. Give it up. You are no leader. Once I become the king, and if you choose to obey me, I shall allow you to live, as I am a man indebted to the former queen.
I refuse.
Then I have no choice.
Lord Melvin!
What is it?
It's a frog. I don't understand it. That disgusting creature appeared in the palace, and the troops are disoriented.
I can't rely on you for anything. Tis useless to try to figure out what I have done. That jeweled bow that you hold is extremely powerful. But be warned, you are not the only one who wields a cipher.
Oswald?
That's my boy, Oswald.
Why not test the Beldereaver on the queen herself?
Your Majesty, the rebellion has been suppressed.
Where is Melvin?
He fought to the end, and he has returned to the heavens.
Someone reported seeing his Shadow Knight being taken by Aholia.
I see.
Hey! Don't kill the frogs here. They are really fairy soldiers. This medicine will return them to normal.
Did you change Melvin's soldiers into frogs?
Yes, I slipped a little transformation potion into their drinks. Well, now that your reinforcements have arrived, it's time for your promise. As you see, I am a frog now, but I was originally human. However, it seems my curse is slightly different. I've tried already, but that potion won't cure me. As far as I know, a kiss from a powerful fairy is able to break a spell of this type. You are fairy royalty, so I assume you are powerful.
What?
Really, so, that's my wish.
What? I can't. I can't put my lips on a slimy, poisonous frog.
Bruh. Can the Queen of the Fairies go back on her word?
I need to prepare myself. Just give me some time.
Appealing a radial pattern. Your husband is defeated. 100 high, give up for that.
Your Majesty, the remaining rebels have been arrested.
The soldiers who were merely following orders should be pardoned. As for the lords who commanded them, if they swear fealty to your Majesty, shouldn't we mitigate their punishment?
Yes, I agree.
Oh, are you ready now?
Let's just do it.
No, not yet.
Oh my God. What a tease.
Your Majesty, you used to love going frog hunting, but now you travel everywhere with a frog.
Yes, it's a real pain.
It's hard to explain.
Huh?
To celebrate the Queen's victory, just you and me.
Queen Mercedes, rest assured, the chaos in the kingdom is subsiding.
May I have some of your since you've come all this way, I have rare goods.
Ooh, grapes.
Hey, all I need is a quick peck. Just close your eyes.
Okay, I suppose you're right.
Your Majesty, please hurry!
What's happening?
Tis a dragon! We're being attacked!
Is it Belial? Baldur's servant!
No, a dragon we have never seen. Please flee the palace. It is already nearby.
Your Majesty, please escape now.
You can shower me with a raging storm of arrows.
Oh, it's that guy. What is up?
But I shall not lose a single shining scale! A brat like you, a queen? What a joke!
I have the queen.
Then remember this, little girl. Remember the sins your land has committed. That is why I am here today. Your sword slayed Hindle, the only dragon who felt for your race. His death will now be yours. Bring this Shadow Knight before me. Let me show him the natural outcome of what happens when lesser races oppose dragons.
Hindle? What does he mean?
In order for the Queen to recognize the power of the Beldarrivir, Melvin had his swordsmen slay the wise dragon Hindle.
How awful! The Shadow Knight is gone. He and his commander have been killed.
The fairies are famed liars. Why would I believe you? Tell me who killed the swordsman who was strong enough to slay a dragon. If he is not present, then I shall give you time. Bring him to me. My name is Wagner, and I live atop Horn Mountain. If you fail to visit me soon, I shall make my way here once again. If that should happen, I will set your forest ablaze with my flames!
So what do we do? The Shadow Knight is gone.
A queen must help her land. I shall go to the mountain and explain again.
Your Majesty!
He's never gonna get his kiss. I just wanna kiss y'all. Okay, area completion. And then this one, Frostbent. Okay. Take out, Gav. Please take a patient trick. Thanks.
so cool.
Me, I have wandered. I shall do my best. I see you have a new recipe. Now then. Anything else you want?
300.
As you wish. Is there anything else you want? Very well. Is there anything else you want to order? Very well. Is there anything else you want to order? I await.
Thank you.
it'll be a...
What's up, homie? Okay, there we go.
Now then. Very well.
Alright, I'll catch you later.